when citizens criticize us, it's okay, that's what they're supposed to do. Because, you know, we cannot imagine, we're not leading animals, we're leading people, human beings, who also have ideas. Some of them have ideas that may be even better than our own. So we work in a democratic setup. We will not interfere with social media. We are not going to interfere with the internet just because of elections. My colleague, the Minister for ICT, and I have expressed ourselves several times before. That is not anywhere on our cards. I mean, in jail, Kuba and Mwai, with democracy we have had, and the freedoms we have enjoyed. Sasa tuamuke asubuhi, tuanze kufanya mambo ambayo wa Kenya wazoei. Kenyans are used to freedom. Sisi tutakaa kwa amani na tutahakikisha kama serikali kwamba tumewapea Wakenya wetu amani ya kutosha na kuhakikisha kwamba wale ambao watakuwa kwa uchaguzi wanapiga kura kwa amani na sisi tunafuata vile tutaelekezwa na IEBC. Hatutaingilia mambo ya social media, mambo ya internet, eti kusema huyu asiongee kwa Facebook, hatutafanya mambo kama hayo. It will not happen in our country. And as I said before, we've come a long way. We are not intimidated by criticism or disagreement or insults or something like that. I've said several times before that no amount of criticism, no amount of insults by those who do not agree with us, because they are fellow citizens anyway, will tempt us enough to claw back on the freedoms that we were guaranteed by our constitution. We will not. We've had a fantastic electioneering period and tuchekua na shida. Sasa tuko katika wiki ya mwisho. We are not going to interfere. And all of you, my brothers and sisters, who are seeking office, the campaign peacefully, you have freedom, this is your country. The government will respect the constitution. We will not interfere with anybody because we don't have an opinion as government on anybody. I can't come here and tell you this is our opinion on this or our opinion on that. We have to let you as one age move away here. Ndiyo mutahamua, mwanataki kwani na mwanaiki na mwanaiki na tutaweshimu. Mukiamua vile mutahamua, basa sasa hivyo ndiko tutaendelea mbele.